guys, it's been 2123 here with another video. Today we will be playing Jailbreak with Unknown Gamer again.
Hey guys.
So let's get right into this. And if you see his name, don't mind it. We're not brothers. We're just really good friends. And I'm VIP.
Ow, odd. Oh. I'm really low health then.
Yeah, because you were jumping on there.
Yeah, I was jumping. Oh, this guy's getting this out for free. Follow me. Follow me, Peggy.
I didn't get out. Sorry guys if my game is lagging a lot.
He's just at my house again. Yeah.
Those jukes though.
He's at my house again, guys.
Thank you. Unknown. I can never do that.
See? Dang, I died.
Oh no, the cops
are
right behind me.
No, I'm not going to try harder next time.
Oh no, the cops are right behind me. My game's lagging so much. No! He tased me at the last second. Does he not know how to arrest people? He doesn't know how to arrest people. He just walked away. He literally tased me, guys, and walked away.
And then, look, it's a junk.
What the heck? I am outside the prison right now. There's a cop right behind me.
I know what animation that is, Ben.
What?
The zombie animation.
Oh, that would make sense.
Yeah. But what's that? Oh
my god, my game. Rip my game. So I think we're going to be showing off the apartments. Just the big one.
Yeah.
I think that's it because I don't think
I might buy one.
Okay. So maybe I'll buy two, then he'll buy another one.
No, Ben, I'll buy the one that you bought last time.
Alright. And I'll buy...
That one was really nice.
Yeah, it was a good
Ben,
one.
Once you...
Oh, no! I'm about to get arrested.
Once you... Oh.
I got arrested.
Well, I was going to say, once you get your AK and get to the criminal base... Help me escape, but I already see it. Come on, car! Come
on! Oh, yeah, guys. Just saying, I'm not trying to brag.
Get in, get in!
Soccer Sicko, the guy that's in the server, is actually number 49, I think, on Legendary Football on QB.
Wait, who is?
Soccer Sicko in this game. I'm friends with him.
I'll follow him.
I don't think he'll find you. I think he doesn't.
No, I'm following him.
Yeah, I know. Don't go in there! There's a cop in there about to arrest you, dude.
Oh, yeah.
That's how I just got arrested.
I saw him. I just didn't know it was a cop. I thought it was a prisoner because I didn't see his badge.
No, he's not. So, yeah, guys. You might not hear him really good. We did another video that's uploading right now. I'm not going to tell you. Obviously, it's going to be up before it, actually.
Before this one, definitely.
But this one's not going to be really long. I don't think I can jump this fence. I can never do it. And I got it. Wow, it's my first time.
Like, only a couple of times I can jump the fence.
Oh, he's gone. The guy's gone.
Oh, he's right there.
Oh, no, never mind. I need to get out. Oh, hey cop. Hey dude. Saw dude.
Hey,
saw dude.
Oh guys, I got something exciting for them. We have the Lambo.
Yeah, I have a Lambo on this guy, you guys. So let's go right to the
second thing. I'll be running outside in my car and I'll be in the
Get in the Lambo. Get in the Lambo.
Yeah,
no,
I'm gonna pass it.
Okay. What color is the Lambo?
No, don't take it. Don't take it.
I don't care. I'm bad, guys.
It's like really.
Oh, unknown. You wanna show them the secrets too?
Oh yeah, that we found. Yes, guys. I love finding secrets.
So Jailbreak.
No, this guy.
Jailbreak has a couple of secrets. So we'll I'll show you them today. I don't know where all of them are, but we'll need to go get the helicopter, okay, Unknown?
Yeah.
So I'll be showing you probably 3 secrets, maybe? I want to say.
Vin found this a couple of days ago. This guy looks like the monster.
I don't know where he exactly is, but we can go look for him. Yeah. I know how to get the helicopter, so don't worry. Oh, no. I don't know how to get it. No, I know a place to go where you can easily get it. You can just drive on it. You can drive on the thing. But I don't know if we can get it. I don't know how to do it. I always forget. I always forget. So I have to look for it. Okay? No. Oh my god, I'm such a bad driver. A driver. I'm such a bad diver.
Yes.
Not me. Diver. I'm lagging really hard. Oh my god, Bugatti. Oh, there's an apartment right here. We may just sell this one. I'll buy it.
Okay.
Okay, guys, let's go look at this one.
Wait, how much are the apartments?
This one's 4,000, and it's really small.
Oh, but that's nice.
4,000. Oh, I would take it.
Yeah, wait, Ben.
You want a confetti cannon?
Yeah.
Some confetti up in here.
Wait, Ben.
What?
Put on some music.
Nah.
Oh, but you have the radio game pass.
No, I'm not going to turn on. I'm not going to.
Okay, Ben, let me buy, go to the...
Okay, guys, that's that one.
Go to my condo then.
Oh, no! We might need to get out one soon. We might need to.
We might.
Go, go, go.
Wait, Ben, I didn't
even notice one right here. Lamborghini.
It's so...
No! Oh my god. Oh, we didn't turn into. We're still criminals.
No.
Oh no.
We
reset. No, don't reset. I'll be there in a second. I'll get the helicopter. Oh, I didn't even get guns. Come on. I don't need them for this video. The drifts are real. Actually, guys, let me just show you a secret right now. It's really easy to get to. I don't know if anybody knows it. I've known this since Jailbreak actually came out. I just haven't got to a post about this.
I know it.
It's around here, guys. Not the game buggy. Right here. The sandcastle.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if this is a lever to something or something, but I found it when Jailbreak first came out. So I don't know. I don't know if they're... They just put it here for something, for decorations, or it's an Easter egg.
Mini DD 2018, also known as the Venster. Meet at the garage.
Let me get the helicopter. Actually, I'm going to drive right by there, so I'll get you.
I'm driving it up to be like
here.
There's a screen right there.
Unknown. Please don't get sideswiped.
I'm trolling people.
How?
I lost my vehicle and went out.
It's not trolling.
Kind of is.
No, no, trolling.
What?
When I drop you off in a random place and you can't get out with no vehicle. Actually, you know what? I'll do trolling later. It's called get a helicopter, go above the criminal base, and then you can just... You see the helicopter? We can get to it.
Watch.
I don't know if I'm too laggy for it, but a lot of people know this. This is actually a little Easter egg. I don't know if Jailbreak purposely, the creators of Jailbreak purposely put it in. Oh, geez. Oh, that's Moreno.
Oh, that's the guy that was near me.
What do you mean, Moreno?
The guy that
Wait.
Was there when...
I went the wrong way.
Yeah.
I definitely went the wrong way. Oh, no! Sorry, guys, if this is taking a long time.
Done.
We're walking.
We're walking. That's perfect.
Oh, no, there's no cars up here either. Oh, no. I'm resetting. I need to. Reset.
I'm not. I already have my weapons. Ben, there is a car.
Yeah, that's a convertible. Yeah, 75K.
Y'all too long. 70K.
I don't care.
How much do you have?
54K.
Yeah, close enough.
Close, but not sure.
Okay, I'm at the watchtower. Well, I'm going to the...
I don't think you can reach it.
What? That?
No, the... Oh, yeah.
I'm going here. So, I'll parachute.
Maybe there's an Easter egg over there. Hey, guys, this is another Easter egg. No, this is how you glitch it. If you're alone and you need to get out, call it. Go to police first. Thanks. Second thing, go get the helicopter.
Oh, I know what you do. Once I wait, oh, I just saw somebody do it. Then
what?
Like you said, like you drive up this mountain and then you launch the bat.
Oh yeah, you saw somebody do it.
Yeah, but and then he fell. Poor guy.
Second thing, lock your vehicle. Will lock your helicopter. Or anything. You can do anything with this, actually. Now, you turn into a criminal slash prisoner. No.
Okay, then. Once I see you, I will, parachute.
Try again.
Go like,
that cop?
Yeah. Get
in your helicopter.
Oh, yeah, you have to pickpocket it.
Third, you have a helicopter.
But it always says, like, when you pickpocket one, it always says that, like, it's locked.
Oh, because whoever owned it can lock it. It was mine.
Yeah.
So I can unlock it and lock it. I won't lock it. Imagine if you jumped and your parachute never went off and you just went zoom, died.
We did! Oh, Ben, did you spawn there?
What?
Did you spawn at the prison?
Yeah.
Oh. If you didn't, that'd be surprising because I would have already seen you.
Okay. No, maybe not. I don't know.
Come to me, baby.
I'm coming to you. Okay, guys, I'm actually just thought of this. I'm gonna do a 10 legendary crate giveaway. Just comment your username down below, and the 10 lucky winners will be announced in the next video. But you have to comment and like the video. Maybe. Get in.
What? Base one.
No, I'm just gonna go look for the things.
What? Why?
Because I need to.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna go look for the secrets. Secrets.
Why am I eating you?
What?
I'm trying to eat you.
Oh, yeah, I definitely know where one is, I think. Yeah, there's one near the prison, guys.
Okay.
I know that.
I'll go to the prison, okay?
No, go look for the one, I don't know. I'm just walking for it. It's over here.
What one?
Maybe the module is on this one? He's on a mountain, guys.
Oh, the module guy?
Yeah. But no, then we found another guy over here. Remember this guy over here?
Oh, that I found?
Yeah. I don't think he's ranked here, actually.
I need to get a new condo. No. I'm getting into my condo. I want to buy it.
Yeah, guys, I don't know where it is, so this is gonna fail looking for Easter egg. What? Okay, we only have 2K.
Let me in! Yes, amen.
Okay, guys, I think that's gonna do it. I know this is a fail. It's kind of late. So I'll see you next video. Peace and unknown.
Bye.
Peace.